Hello, Epic 7 players. Today we're up against Moonguard. Let's see what we can do. Looks like we can finish off this tower. And yeah, let's just do this real quick. This looks like a good team to do it. And the bottom one. I have never played with Judge Kiese, but I will not do this right now, because Charles might be able to, she should be able to kill her pretty easily. Pretty easily. Let's take Shuri, shall we? Oxlots and Rule. There she is. Yeah, this should be win easily. Perfect. SSB goes before thingy Cecilia, so I can enable the buff block. The only thing I might be worried about is that SSB could die. She's gonna get hit hard. Everything's gonna hit her. Oof. Let's see. Oh, should maybe turn on the sound. Forgot that. Slight ear rape.
It's too late to back out now.
Okay.
I will go easy on
She.
you.
Okay, she's dead. Oh no, she can miss. She can miss. Miss, please.
Don't be afraid. End it now.
Nice. Okay. Who do
I'll
we
end this
attack?
quickly.
We're gonna go on
Shall we
the
go?
defense broken one. Oh no, don't. Well,
I accept your
that's
duel. Naturally.
nice.
Let's start
But
with
she's
something
gonna die.
easy.
Oh no, I might be able to push back and then attack again.
Later.
And no, they are both gonna
It's
focus.
on this.
Yeah, this is one. And no one's gonna die. Since both are gonna focus my Crimson Armin, since the dark will always focus light. So yeah. All good, all good. So here we wanna one-shot Dizzy. Wait, there's no Dizzy.
I'll do
what do we
anything I
go on?
can.
So Charles is probably the highest DPS, but what if Khloury goes for Rule and Ravi goes for her? She probably dies then. But I think
I'll
Charles has more
miss.
potential damage. Yeah, everyone else we can revive or just.
I'm sure fortune will be on our side today as well.
It doesn't even matter if I cleanse that off right now.
I'll show you my ability.
Ravi has to focus him before anything. See? No one's gonna focus him now.
I never miss my target. I won't lose
Like,
to anyone. Now's
if
my
Khloury
time to
would
shine.
at least do like one damage or
You're right.
something. It wouldn't be enough to break through
Fortune will favor us.
barriers or such, but that would mean that people would actually focus the
Gonna
same
fight like
target.
Watts?
That would probably help her a lot. everything I can. Oh, sure.
Let's end this and see who falls.
She has Aureus, so easy clap. I pulled my weight. Let's focus on the big fortress. So what do we have here? I might be able to do the same actually. Should I? I think so. Yeah, should be fine. The bottom one though. If I just do Lilibeth. And one shot Baikon, that would be safe. Yeah, I think that would be better. Hopefully she does crit. This is not great. This is not great at all. But I don't have a good play here. Because provoking Cecilia? No. I'm gonna lose all my immunity. My past, regrets, and hesitation. I'm just not getting damaged here. But I'm not gonna do damage. Oh, perfect. This is perfect. Whoa! That's big. Oh my god, that's so big. Oh, wow. Okay, that was super lucky. Not gonna lie. Super lucky. Well, sometimes lucky. Actually, I think I don't need to care about Vildred right now. Since he has all the debuffs. And but it seems he has Basket. So that might be a problem. Oh, she got it. We can cleanse it. Well, dispel it. Right here. Yeah. Nice. Wow. Okay, he has Dreamblade, actually. She has Aureus, so that was good. Wow, this could not have been more perfect for me. I think it was, it's close to being perfect. So yeah, really lucky here for me. Yeah, this is. He has no chance right now since I'm having so much HP left. That doesn't matter. That was nice. That was really nice. I enjoyed that. Oh, I don't enjoy that though. 240 speed dizzy plus. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. A fast Baikon. But that's okay. RNL, are you kidding me? Get the fuck out of here. What should I do? Get go on. This could not be worse. Yes, I should really cleanse that off. Oh. Okay, this is the complete opposite from the top fight. I'm getting completely scuffed by this shit. Ugh, Shit, should have saved her. I should have saved her.
I'll never give up.
Should have saved both of them. Like, poof. That was not cool. But yeah, the top one was extremely lucky for me, to be fair. What do we have here? I think I can do the same. Well, this is probably not gonna work out. I can tell already. What if I bring Baikon? Yeah, I need... I need some light bait. A fallen Cecilia would be. Yeah, this should... I think this could work. Because I want to get rid of Dizzy right away. Trust me. I'm wasting the invincibility, but I don't have a better play here. And sadly, SSB goes after her, so that sucks. That really sucks. I have to dispel so much garbage now. Run before it's too late. This is what you get. But I'm still going for the S3. More damage, and I could apply the unbuffable for the Fawn Cecilia. Luckily they didn't have, or at least Vildred didn't have immunity. Chaos. So yeah, that's good. But he still crits. But that's okay. Can I please get stacks? Nice. Prepare to... So yeah, we should focus on Chloe. Now, bring it on. Nice, that's a lot of damage. Let's dispel the revive. Oh, that's the wrong person to dispel it on. I'll accept your duel. I want Dizzy to dispel this. Good. What? No! Come on. Bring it on. No crit. At least no stun. I won't go easy on you. Please don't kill him. This is bad. This is really bad now. Oh, wow. This is unlucky. Oh, I wasted all my luck on the one match. Yeah, I'm gone. Oh, oof. Oof. Yeah, this could have gone a lot better. This could have gone a lot better. Let's hope this goes better. I'll show you my ability. I'm strong. I do want to kill Dizzy. I think I might regret that. I'm not so sure. Should I go on Dizzy? Yeah, no, I should go on SSB. This is the safer plan.
Izayonayo.
This is not enough. I don't believe that this is enough. But oh, I could. I'm gonna get first turn anyways.
Are you prepared for this?
Oh shit! No, 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 it's fine. They are not three targets anymore. If Dizzy had survived, she would have procced as too. But she is dead. So yeah, this is perfect. Perfect. Yeah, let me enjoy that. Zero damage.
Don't put all your faith in me.
That was perfect.
Victory is mine. Take this.
Okay. Today was not a good day. But it's okay. I think we are fighting anyways stronger opponents. I was a little bit too fast maybe on deciding what to play. But it's okay. It's okay. Gonna have one of those days in a while. So yeah. Let's see if we can get some lucky draws. This doesn't look lucky. Wait, I don't even have a Moonlight Summon, right? What am I doing? Oh yeah, I got a 4 to 5 star ticket, right? Okay. Well, that's another one. That's my third. I need that Silver Blade Armenta. Okay. Goodbye. Anyways, that's it. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Bye bye.